Welcome back to Avatar Skybreaker. This is part 14. So I'm still at the base where we were last time, the one in the sky. You can see we are high up top. Just wondering if we can go down here. If something lootable is down here. Can I survive this jump? Let's see. So that's not what I was planning to do at the moment. But seeing this, you have to explore, right? I don't see anything here. Random stuff. Okay, I can see the next objective. So that's for the next main mission. Looking around quickly here. Nothing here. Okay. So the next mission is we meet Solek at the Resistance Field Lab. So let's do that. Let's just get our bit here. Where is she? Below. Come on, come here. Okay. Let me move away because I think this is confusing for Fury. He keeps going up there. Can you come here? Why she cannot land here? Okay, we're gonna jump up the hill. And hopefully she will catch us. Good. Yeah. Was worried for a second. Gonna feed Fury with the seeds. Sorry.
Hope you like it, Fury.
Oh no, 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 no. Come on, guys, I'm just going around you.
Whoa! Another support tank here.
That'd be a logistics site, right? Machinery for attacks would not be for Pandora's ecosystem.
Let me just destroy this base because they started with us, right? This is going to be tough one with the stuff over here. No, no, no. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, let's just go for our objective. Because maybe we need to come back here, so let's not start something we're not supposed to start. Because the location we need to go to is quite nearby. Gonna feed Fury. Give her some berry. That's
Enjoy.
Better, isn't it?
Hey Alex, did the Resistance set up field labs in this part of the plains? I think I found one.
Yes, offline too, I bet. Just like the others.
The base is big and heavily defended.
You think they expect us?
there has been some movement like this, but no. There has been no alert.
You're well armed.
After the Valkyrie strike, Rinella asked me to prepare for the worst. She is wise. The warband will assemble here, and I will lead the attack.
Daylan is looking for where the Neurosect could be. In the meantime, I'll see if I can find where they're keeping Alma and Anofi.
I will join you soon with the others. Be safe. Ewa Ngahu.
You're terribly busy.
Don't worry, Alex. I'll use Cid to power them up.
Fantastic! If you have any trouble, scan the floor and walls. Cid should locate the power system easily. It would be wonderful to have active ecological and biological data from this region.
We don't need to put away stuff, but maybe we can use the new headquarters. That's definitely better. Okay. Yeah, I just wonder if we need to deal with this area here, but we can do that later. Okay, so where is the base we need to go to? Yeah, that's the one in the that we flew by before. Okay, let's go there.
I must help them survive.
You could use some more health. If I can find anything.
Yeah.
I can see them over there. Let's get some health restock. We should find. Let's go free.
Too late?
They must have Alma in the machine, and they're transmitting its results to other RDA. As long as Alma resists, they won't know anything. But I don't know how long that will be.
Can I stop the transmission?
Yes, if you can take out their communications arrays. But what about finding Alma?
She can't hold out forever, and I might not get to her in time. We need to stop this transmission now.
That the one that was attacking us, the base. Oh no. Oh no, didn't want to dismount. Oh no. Sorry. Okay. Let's just get around here and see how many enemies we are dealing with. We can sneak in. Thank you. There's quite a few of them. Okay, I need to get the towers. Oh, that's not really helpful, is it? There's different ammo. I don't think poison will make a difference, right? Okay, that worked. Maybe I'm too far out. I know you can hack them, but it would be challenging to get up top. Not doing much damage, am I? Still need to get rid of two more. Take him after me. No. Oh no, no. Run, run. You're so slow at running. We might need to deal with them. jumping. But there is two of them, right? So I'm getting so hit. Let me change my ammo. Oh my god, so much health wasted. Can I restock my health? I'm going so far out to get my help. Okay, and let's get Fury and Dota Air attack. Okay, any sticks around? No. Oh, hello, friend. This one is being annoying. Just can't get it from air. Not easy. No. Move, move. I'm not getting hit somehow. Well, not much. Let's put it on inside. Okay. Dead? Okay, good. Now we can go up top. Oh, there is one more. Sorry, Fury.
You're hungry, huh?
Right. There is two more of them. Without with what leave space. Gonna feed Fury. would you like some eggs?
There you go, Fury.
We don't have any meat, do we? So what I'll do, I'll go on foot. It's one big one there, small one. Nice. We still need to get inside. We're just outside of the base. I think we need to deal with the enemies first before we cut off anything. Right. Oh, quite fearful soldiers. Where are they coming from? I'm having a tough time to get up. Well, he jumped up. That was strange. Okay, he's hiding. I think that's all of them. I would assume if you hit the yellow that it will do more damage, but it doesn't. Well, it does now. Okay, so let's just do some damage. Is that the timing one? Right. Okay, where are we? Oh no, wrong way.
Daylan, I've disabled an array. Do you see any change?
Oh no, we need to go for keys. Wait, go back. Okay. Almost didn't make it. Was too close. Maybe just gonna get the ammo as always. Okay, I just want to check quickly. Was that the longbow one? Oh, it doesn't make difference. At least we have one for Solek. Get out. I'm gonna get the sticks from here. At least we can run around freely for now. Oh, health. Let's get health. And we need to eat something. Oh, I don't have much of food left.
There's still two left.
Okay, there is one over here. Singles around here. Forgot some sticks. Good feeling, we should destroy this. We can. Do we have enough sticks? And one more.
One more.
No matter what that. I'm sure all of the doors that were locked will open once we do the last one. Okay, right. One, two, three guys. And I think that's all of them. Quite a few of them. Can I get Fury here? Oh, not dead Fury, over here. Wrong side. Okay, let's just get her over here. Come on, over here. Don't stress everybody on the other side. Thank you. Let's see if we can do this from air. I'm gonna use the poison arrows. Just for the fun of it. Oh no, not for the little ones. The little humans. You don't need poison. They'll die with one shot. Oh no, not too close. Did his head pop out? There's lots more of them coming. I get the last one. come on. Oh, there are three big guys. One little one. I'm moving some. That's better. Sorry, Fury. Got to feed you with
You're
something.
Hungry, huh?
Yeah, how do you like the poison? Oh no, what poisons? Okay. Hey, that's it. That's all of them.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, while we're here, they just destroyed the. No, we cannot. Okay. Fine. So how do we get inside? Let's see if there is any entrance. Where was Fury? Over here? So we need to get up here.
Thank you.
Oh, we need a key.
Daylan, I think I got it. Keep scanning for transmissions. Sola, any sign of the clan's attack?
Look to the walls. Keep moving through the base while the Sky people are distracted out here. I will meet you inside.
Okay, I think what I'll do, I'm going to finish this part here, because I think we're still not finished, we're probably halfway through. Kind of nice ending. I do hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Take care!